Okay, this is my Johnson 1971 6R-71G. Taking the thermostat out and seeing if water is coming up this far into the head. There's some kind of blockage somewhere. So, running a test. Bear with me. Somehow the gas seems like it's not getting all the way. There's gas in there. There we go. So water is getting up to the thermostat. I just don't know if that's good propulsion, like if it's rising high enough, or if I should pull the head and clean the water jackets. Anyway, let me know. Thank you.